Welcome to the Coronavirus Diaries from here in Brussels, Belgium. My name is Vasilis Katsaris. I work at the European Parliament and I wanted to inform you a little bit about the situation. Here in Brussels, at the beginning, a lot of people were worried that the government is not taking the situation very seriously. But now, since midnight on Friday the 13th, there's a joke there, I guess, they've decided to shut down all public places more or less, except for supermarkets and pharmacies. We have in Belgium more or less 600 cases now, at least 3 dead unfortunately. The government has decided to take all the measures Italy style or Wuhan style. Now about the European Parliament where I work, since Tuesday the 10th of March, the president, David Sassoli, I guess because he's a Democrat and an Italian, saw how the situation could become much worse. Because at the European Parliament, people come and go from many different countries and they could spread the virus faster than anywhere else. So he decided to shut it down for at least 2 weeks. But the situation might continue like this for far longer, after Easter, maybe till the end of May even. Another thing that I wanted to stress out from this outbreak has to do with Greece. Finally, the Greek government decided to speak about people not going to big public places, and that includes the church, because at the beginning many MPs of the Greek government were supporting that there is no problem with gathering in church. This is not a matter of faith, this is a matter of science and keeping our people, and especially the most vulnerable, which are unfortunately the older people, safe. So please stay away from big places, please stay away from churches even, and please follow the guidelines, wash your hands very well, and this is how we're gonna go through it.